guys, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, like, and comment, and let's get right into this video. So today I'm using dual forms with my favorite Makartt Builder Gel in color lemonade. So I'm here just prepping my nails, pushing back my cuticles, and I don't know if you guys realize, but I am a lefty, one of a dying breed, I always say, just because there's not many of us out there anymore. So I'm just using my non-dominant hand, which is one of the reasons why I'm trying dual forms, just to see if it will be easy for me. So now I'm going in with my cuticle bit and just taking off the extra cuticle. Sorry, I don't know what's up with me. I couldn't talk back there. But after I'm done with my cuticle bit, I go in with my scissors and just cut the extra cuticle that's left over. So now I'm just using my nail file, and I'm not cutting my natural nails today because I wanted to keep the length. So I'm just shaping them and roughing up my nail bed. So after filing, I do not use a primer or a base coat because I do not plan on wearing these nails for long. So now here are the dual forms, and I'm just going in seeing what dual forms fit me, and I begin to put my Makartt Builder Gel. Now, after doing this process, I do not recommend using Builder Gel for dual forms, like because it's so thin, on the thinner side, that it was kind of a little bit more complicated. I mean, don't get me wrong, it didn't come out that bad, but I definitely had to put more product, which you'll see. But underneath in the bottom, it was just all over the place and really messy, as far as like there was no smoothness underneath. So that's what I'm right now. I'm just taking my brush, taking the excess out. And so here, you'll see me right now. This is where I'm talking about that it's all lumpy and bumpy and just all over the place. Like, I was trying to smooth it out, but it wasn't working. So I just cured it with my UV lamp, which is like a flashlight just for the single finger. And the underneath the nail looked horrible, but it didn't come out that bad. Thank you. So here I'm just taking off the dual form after I've cured it. And when I take it off, I do see that it is on the thinner side. So I go back in with my Makartt and just add some on the top, especially around the cuticle area and the apex area, and just to make it a little bit stronger. So I just continue to do that for the rest of the nails, the same process as far as putting on the dual form, taking it off, trying to smooth out the under part, and then adding more Makartt Builder Gel on top of it. I come in with my alcohol wipe to take off the tacky layer from the nails, and then I take my hand file and begin reshaping. Sanding band and just taking down the bulk. Please, like I said, this is my non-dominant hand, and I feel like when I'm using the nail drill in my right hand, I look like a two-year-old trying to write. But please, don't make fun of me. So I'm trying my hardest just to take down that bulk and perfect the nails. So after using my sanding band underneath my nails, like I had said previously, it was really rough and bulky. So I tried to go in and smooth it out with my comb bit as much as I could, but it wasn't doing as much as I wanted to do it, but it was decent for what it was. So after trying to smooth out underneath the nails, I go back in with my nail file and just smooth out the nail, make sure there's no lumps or bumps. Filing, this is how it looks, and I just washed my hands and it didn't come out bad. I was impressed with the dual forms, and here I'm just top coating, but would I recommend it with builder gel? Nope, I would not. Make sure that it's only poly gel that you're doing it with, because like I said, underneath the nails it didn't look all that great, but I used it, you know, these dual forms just because I thought it would be easier doing it on with my non-dominant hand, which it was. And like I said, I did like the outcome. It did look really pretty, and the shape came out really nice too. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys give this video a like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know what you guys think. I'm just putting on some cuticle oil, and here's what the nails look like. Thank you so much, guys.